Alright. You're first, so.
Let's
see, for seven?
Oh, is that you, Dallas? Did you get first round wrong?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Conqueror?
Oh. He's like, oh. Oh. Oh.
Well, he got a first round loss because it's like a match. No, I don't think he automatically lost.
Set three,
yeah,
go.
Empty spot, you get a first round loss.
No, I have a race.
Oh.
On your standby phase, I'm going to activate my recharge.
Yeah.
Who am I?
Do I have another token for me doing
that? That's kind of a fucking question, isn't it?
Not really. I'm a few trash.
One worry about standby phase. Can I activate it during standby phase?
You can, but like, why?
Oh, God.
It's better for me to weigh something. Like, if I was going to be like offerings to the Doom and then get a chain in the spot, that'd be better. Something like that. You want to give it a reason. You'll be like, ha, here's a token. You don't want to give me something to work around, you want to have that surprise.
Well, that's why I waited till you played.
Well, creep comes not going to do anything.
That's right. Quick. Yep. He pitched the dark hole.
Why do you have three left arms of Exodia, man? That's not even fair.
He wouldn't have known.
Yeah. He's got all these left arms, like no right arm. In the whole deck.
Screw up. What did it fight? Summon Mandrew effect. End phase effects occur.
Second main phase. Scapegoat.
Okay.
Okay.
It's fine. Yeah. You could do it during end phase.
Okay. So make sure that I get it in and don't mess up.
Go.
Draw. Tetherwolf effect.
Yep.
Token. I'll flip that one over. Face up will be Mech Phantom.
Okay.
That worked.
Yep.
Okay.
That's a good way to do it. Until we get some Mech Phantom tokens.
Yeah. Yeah. I can wait. There you go. I knew that was coming. I don't like that.
Now's where the good stuff comes in.
I don't like that. Yeah.
Enter battle. 26 piercing to your token.
Okay.
I don't die, but you take all the hurt. And then it's only when he attacks or when any battle.
Any battle.
Yeah, so you could boost up if I did that. Ooh, a token. 25 to
Rota. Use his effects, special summon from Grave.
The future be all your tokens.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You get tribute tokens first if you don't do it. Alter Genji Control. I think this is Omega Tim or just Alter?
Alter Genji Control.
Yeah.
Alright. Effect of aerial recharge.
In phase effects Saphira to add the voltage couple of for a second.
I like the plot.
Sync for 7?
No. You should put some generic 7 in there, man. I like Lacrosse, that'll work. You got phase effect?
Yep. What's up? And I'm gonna use phase effect. Banish from grave, it is open.
Yep.
Into.
Is it a Mecha Fantasy stuff?
Yes.
Should flip it. Jesus.
Thank you, sir.
Effect Saphira.
Yep.
Go.
I feel bad. Like, I feel like I should have dueled him with like a lower tier deck. But.
Try gate.
Yeah, I can't do that. Yeah, I can't bust through my fiber.
Oh, I can't. You have no hand, don't you?
So, yeah.
Kind of wish you gave me a moment, but. Don't let it go.
I'm sorry.
You gotta let me know next time. I was like, okay.
My card. Right here.
So my turn?
Mm-hmm.
Now they're gonna think I'm stupid because, like, you couldn't hit that.
They're just gonna think I'm an idiot because I played it immediately.
Back.
Yep.
Any card or some monster?
Is that really the only,
I zoned out entirely. I was like, put that back, and then there's that card in the hand.
I thought so, see?
couch.
I'm like fucking up right now.
That's all I had to do with it.
Yeah, bro.
I'm yep.
It's
fair. In phase effect sphere? Yep. Go. Drop. Go. Three, prep.
Yep.
He's doing so well. I know that I have you in here, dammit. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Can't do it.
You said it.
I'm just kidding. Now I'm an idiot on camera. Oh no. Oh no.
He said it's the camera.
Did you try to summon a Bulbasaur?
The world knows that I'm still bad. They're gonna be like, isn't that that guy that Book of Moon Billy Brake and like negated it? Like, oh man, they're all gonna remember. And it's gonna be like, that's that guy again. He sucks.
You should have tapped two trap cards so you have enough resources.
It's
fine. They give you trap mana. It's fine.
Did he final countdown like 20 turns ago?
I know.
I wish I would have.
Final countdown.
What is this, 2008? Like, the last time you've seen a final countdown.
Right, you know tokens, but it takes a second.
Oh, in the pile, yeah. In the pile of not cards, like cards that aren't being used.
In turn.
Like, when's the last time you had a duel last 20 turns? Yeah, like,
never after.
Yeah.
Yeah, you open up with too many hand traps, and you might as well just scoop right in.
It's gotta be something.
Like running three Spot of Desire, two Necroface, like two Allure.
That
of Darkness,
one card.
Spot of Duality,
yeah. That one card.
It's pretty. It's quicker than you think.
Sonic Boom.
Ooh,
oh,
wow.
Okay.
Which one? Your World Chalice deck?
Yeah, it's stupid.
Image
Step? Yeah. Yep. Yep.
Honest.
That's really, that's all his deck does, though. That's all it can do. It's take care of it. But if you're quick and you get it out first, then it's cool. It's fine.
Now we're talking about you can do that.
I'm sorry. He emptied out his fucking Link deck almost. I fucking stormed the airport. He had two monsters left in his extra deck.
Out of me?
Yep. One of the heavens. A barrier statue of the heavens. Card needs to go.
Alright, field spell. I really need you to come out of hiding real quick. It's not a field spell, unfortunately.
Get you there.
Click.
Yep.
Yeah, it's like, well, you're my monster, now you're a monster.
It's a rabbit.
Go.
This is World Chalice deck. This It's just like, and your lead's always now my lead's over.
Drunk.
He's gonna straight take your extra deck.
More monsters. Go. Drew. But.
Yep.
There we go.
Were you getting worried?
It's like, where are they? Did someone take them out when I wasn't looking?
Yes, yes I did. Special summon just about anything you want now.
Oh, I can't this turn. Sanctuary?
Yeah.
Sanctuary effect?
Yep.
If I scapegoat,
is there some sort of light scapegoat or anything that someone's light?
There is Photon Sanctuary. That would work for your consoles pretty well if you want to do links.
Well, I was gonna say, right? Because this sucks.
There, Photon Sanctuary, it would still hurt your deck. It summons two light level 4 Thunder tokens, both 2,000 attack, 2,000 defense, but you can only summon light monster next to the card.
That's fine. Like, I could use it now and be fine.
So, yeah, swing.
Hello. No effect.
In turn.
Drop.
Winter. Sanctuary effect.
Nope. I feel like you're trying to date, yeah. Yep.
Oh, chef?
Yep.
No, I'm trying to kill you, but I'm just, I don't want to jump in the back row. Inner battle.
Yep.
26 piercing. Biggest defense.
1,000. Take 16.
25.
Yep.
Tap again.
Yep.
Okay.
There was that card. Thank you. We want to do the third game. Just because we've only been sitting here for one.
Yeah.
Oh, that hurts so bad.
What we'll do is discount this, we'll go ahead and call it a win. But since this looked like game one, we'll just play like the whole thing. So if you win the next one, we'll play it. Andrew! I did it.